The band Shannon and the Clams were longtime regulars in the Bay Area music scene. The band's two main songwriters, Shannon Shaw and Cody Blanchard, met in college in Oakland, California, and remained there for about a decade until a number of events set them adrift, not only physically, but also spiritually. There was a tragic ghost ship warehouse fire in 2016 that killed 36 people attending the show in Oakland. Then there was a dangerous situation where Shannon was a victim of a stalker.